Calgary is the fourth urban city of Canada.
As medical coverage in Western countries is very costly if you are not covered.
Also, this can be considered as the first step to become a teacher in Canada.
Also, we bought a new car there and paid less taxes. Even Calgary has high range of salary for some profession as compared to other part of the Canada. Yes. Hello, positives. Welcome to our channel.
Canada Positive.
My name is Pankush.
I'm Neha. So, today we are taking a very interesting topic, our initial landing, which we did in Calgary.
So after getting our confirmation of PR in India, we decided to move to Canada. But now question aata hai ki which province to choose. Most of the immigrants ki jo first choice hai wo hai Toronto or Vancouver. But we were not from the IT background or web developers, so we have to think wisely.
और ना हमारी extended family थी, ना हमारे friends थे, तो हमें बहुत ही ध्यान से सोचना था और उसमें research करनी थी.
So at the time we were in dilemma and I'm sure you must be in that dilemma as well.
तो जिसने भी हमारी last video देखी थी, जब हमने discuss किया था why we left Calgary, उसका description यहाँ पर आपको मिल जाएगा. तो आज हम बात करेंगे according to our channel theme Canada Positive कि कौन सी पांच positive things थी जब हमने research start की about Calgary और हमने finally decide किया that we will move to Calgary.
तो ये video बहुत ही अच्छी होने वाली है. Please make sure to watch this video till the end. And please consider subscribing to our channel and hit the bell icon for early notification. The first factor which we considered was healthcare. So, सबसे पहले बात करते हैं healthcare की, जो बहुत ही important factor है when you move to Canada from your native countries. जहाँ weather है वो बहुत ही different है as we were from Chandigarh, India, और वहाँ के weather में और यहाँ के weather में 100 degrees का difference है. In addition to that, we were having our son with us, so we have to think accordingly. Alberta, Canada एक ऐसा province है जो आपको first day of landing से after applying your PR cards आपको medical coverage issue करता है. That medical coverage includes free consultation with doctor and all emergency services, जो कि एक बहुत ही बड़ा relief था. As medical coverage in Western countries is very costly if you are not covered, तो Canada में medical coverage free है, but in some provinces it starts when you get your PR cards and it may take 30 to 90 days depending upon your province or city. So here we would like to share an example of friend who was pregnant in India and she decided to move to Calgary to get the benefits from day one.
And that makes sense too, because आपके first day से coverage start हो रही है and you don't have to worry about anything. So we decided to move to Calgary too. So secondly, मैं बात करूँगी certification की. As I was a teacher in India, तो मैंने जब websites explore करना start की और वहाँ से मेरी research से मुझे पता चला कि teaching experience और teaching credentials जो हैं वो यहाँ पर आकर accredit होते हैं. तो वो मेरा first step था to get employed in Canada. So if you belong to teaching profession, then you can easily get daycare assistance level and then start working in preschools. Also, this can be considered as the first step to become teacher in Canada, and this is my ultimate goal.
So third factor which we considered was low cost of living. तो Alberta एक ऐसा province है जहाँ पे आपको कोई भी provincial tax नहीं देना होता and you have to pay only 5% taxes. However, in comparison to other cities like Toronto, Vancouver, you have to pay 13% tax, which is a burden on your pocket. Even whenever you move to Canada from your native land, so spending in dollars can be tough in initial stage when you don't have any source of income. Also, cost of living in terms of rent, buying properties can be way much in other cities as compared to Calgary.
Also, agar aap new hain aur aapne spend karna hai aur usme taxes kam honge, to aap easily aap koi bhi cheez buy kar sakte hain, because Calgary mein ample options hain such as Costco, Best Buy, Canadian Tire, Walmart and many more.
Also, we bought a new car there and paid less taxes. However, if we would have bought the same car in other provinces, then we might have to pay more taxes. For example, we paid around $2,000 taxes there. If we would have bought the same in Ontario or BC, then we have to pay around $5,000 tax.
So the another factor is urbanized city. So Calgary is the fourth urban city of Canada. तो हमने भी ये फैक्टर कंसिडर किया एज वहाँ पर इजी एक्सेसिबिलिटी है, वहाँ पे लेस ट्रैफिक है और वो आपका बहुत टाइम सेव करती है एंड एवरीबडी नोज टाइम इज मनी इन कनाडा.
ऑल्सो कैलगरी इज वेरी क्लोज टू नेचर एंड ब्यूटी लाइक बैफ नेशनल पार्क विच इज ओनली 1 आवर एंड 25 मिनट ड्राइव, ब्यूटीफुल लेक लुइस, जैस्पर, कैनमोर एंड lot of outdoor activities. Chandigarh Delhi walon ke liye bilkul kasauli shimli wali feel hai.
Also, there are easy availability of public schools and daycares. Now, when we moved to BC, we found this factor very important because there are long queues to enroll in daycares or public schools. There are very limited seats as compared to Calgary. There are public schools and daycares mein ample seats, which you can easily avail kar sakte hain.
Also, Calgary is one of the sunniest cities in Canada. You can easily enjoy sun whether it's winter or summer. Another factor which we considered before moving was affordable housing. So we came here with a plan ke hum apne jobs dhoondenge aur within 6 months or 1 year hum apna ghar buy karenge. So last factor was minimum wage rate. In 2019, Alberta was having maximum minimum wage rate as $15. However, recently BC government has changed their minimum wage rate to 15.20 and Ontario has 14.25. Even Calgary has high range of salary for some profession as compared to other part of the Canada. Yes, this can be shocking, but it's true. So these were 5 factors which we considered while making our minds to move to Calgary. Aapke paas kuch aur question, queries ho sakte hain and we are open to answer that. So please comment down below if you have more question and please consider subscribing to our channel. Till then, bye-bye.
Bye-bye.